Force Motors is showing their 6 decades of experience as an Indian bus builder at Busworld. On the first morning of the exhibition in Bangalore, they unveiled their new monobus models.
We have launched today a traveler monobus in 33-seater category and 41-seater category. And that is for the standard version. But the same bus when you use for the school application, you are allowed generally to carry 1.5 children per seat. So in the sitting capacity, it becomes 61 for a 41-seater and 49 for...
Performance for the operator and comfort and safety for the passenger are the priorities for Force, which is the biggest monocoque manufacturer in India.
Most of the buses, rather all the buses, are made on a chassis-based bus. If you have a chassis, then you have a cage which is mounted on that, right? Whereas monocoque is like an aircraft, one piece. So the whole body, roof, panel, and the ground becomes the floor becomes one piece. It's not only exceptional, this is the only company in the country which makes monobus.
In the last 60 years, Force managed to put 1 million vehicles on the roads in India.